Journey can mean a lot of things for a lot of people. This is Lotta's journey.
Lotta has polio, so she gets around on a wheelchair. This totally immobilized her. She was laid up for 2 months, and during that time, she connected with us on GMO.
Every day, people like Lotta are searching online for hope.
I think maybe one day I will check the internet. I try to type with the message. I ask somebody who can help me.
And she began to share with me that she was depressed and really wanted to get to know God more.
So how did Lotta's journey start? Someone like you wanted to connect people with Christ.
Honestly, I said I'm very lazy to read the Bible someday. But when I meet the AG push me and encourage me how I can have a passion with to learn more about the Christianity.
That's when she started saying to me, I'd like to know how to share Jesus with others.
And that's what she's doing. She's sharing Jesus with children in her province and getting them started on their journey. Join seekers like Lotta on their journey to Christ. Become a Journey member with your monthly gift, helping thousands of people see the gospel, talk to an online missionary, and take the journey to Christ. And because of your generosity, we want to make sure you get exclusive access into the discipleship process. You'll see real conversations happening, get special updates, and more.
God wants me to help my own nationality. I will show about the love of Jesus to them.
For more information on becoming a Journey member, go to globalmediaoutreach.com/journey.